Reading with Val.
Hi guys, my name is Valerie. Do you ever feel like your life is going to fall apart because you can't maintain your schedule and your friendships? Well, in this book, Something New, Haley finds out that she really needs to balance her schedule, her friendships, and her baking. This book is in the Confectionally Yours series, and it is the fourth book in the series. This book is by Lisa Papademetriou. This book is a realistic fiction book, and I would rate it a 10 out of 10. In this particular book, Haley has many new things coming into her life. Like her grandma is going to have a wedding. Another problem is that there is a dance called the Spring Fling Barbecue, I think. Everybody is really excited about that. She is going to run for vice president along with her friend who's going to be the actual president of their class, so it's kind of like a class president. But she really doesn't want to do it, and Megan, her friend, really pushes her to try and step out of her comfort zone and do it, but Haley's just like, no, thank you. I don't really want to do it. She also might be having a new puppy. Those are just some of the problems that this book has. And I love this series because it's about baking. And Haley's hobby is baking. She's known for baking, and I really like baking too. I love how Haley keeps making her hobby and really tries to find different ways to include baking in like the dance or her grandma's wedding. I also really like this book because it gives you like recipes, and I think that is just so cool. Like this is one, and then always on the back page you can see pistachio cupcakes, and if you flip it, says pistachio buttercream frosting. So it's like a cupcake and then like what frosting would go well with it. And so I really like it because there's actual recipes in the book that you can follow along. So I might bake something. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 9 through 12. I think this is a great book about keeping your balance between everything and knowing how to prioritize your time and schedule. Remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. See you guys later. Bye. Is in the Confectionally. Lisa Papademetriou. Oh, Papademetriou. Oh, okay. Let's do it. Pretty good.